Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Windows update error in Windows 11. So guys, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows setting is open. And scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. We can see here Windows update is showing. Click on run option. Detecting problems, please wait until the process is complete. Okay, you can see here troubleshooting has complete. After complete the process, close the setting and go to Windows update option and click on advanced option and click on optional update. There are no optional update available at this time. When available optional update in your PC, please update your PC and close the setting. Go to Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command sfc space slash scan now and press enter. This process will take some time. Please wait until the process is complete. After complete the process, exit the command prompt. Okay, restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to fix Windows update error in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.